Hey guys, how are you? Coach Dimitri here from Pure Body Type Training. I'm gonna show you how to perform the dumbbell renegade row, okay? Now, this is an amazing exercise to not only challenge your back muscles, your shoulder muscles, your forearm muscles, but your core. Because remember, anytime you do a position in a horizontal plane, it will be more challenging for you. Now, some things to keep in mind. If you have dumbbells in your gym that are round versus the hexagon shape, you will notice that they roll. So one of your hands will have to be on the floor for support and you'll perform the movement in this position. If you have dumbbells that are hexagon shape, it's very easy because they'll hold the position for you. This movement can be performed either with one arm straight or alternating, it's totally up to you. Some key things to keep in mind. This is a row exercise. It's not a bicep curl. So you do not want to do this. What you want to focus on is going feet wide, chest over wrist, as if I'm in a push-up position, and one arm is going to be locked straight. One arm is going to drive and hold, and then touch the ground. As I drive my elbow in, I'm going to squeeze as hard as I can, and I'm going to hold that for 1-2 seconds, and then drop. And if I'm going to alternate, and drop. My try point is my front hand and both legs. If my feet are together, it's gonna be really, really hard to perform the movement. So feet wide, drive and hold, and repeat. Hold and repeat. I'm gonna be bringing my elbows close as I can to my body. Exhale and drop, okay? If I have dumbbells that are rolling for me, I'll put one hand down to the floor, drive and hold, and then repeat. Keep in mind, as you drive, your hands are going to be slightly turned outwards so your elbow can come as close as you can to your lats. If not, watch what happens. I go away from my body. I lose 2 inches of movement. I'm not contracting my lats. That is how you do a dumbbell renegade row.